You're right. Choujin X looks nothing like Tokyo Ghoul. Tokyo Ghoul's about a depressed, self-pitiful guy who turns into a monster after being tricked by a woman, while Choujin X is about a depressed, self-pitiful guy named Tokyo who turns into a monster before getting tricked by a woman. It's totally different. But no, for real, I enjoyed the first volume of Choujin X, and I'm looking forward to seeing where the story goes.